Hi, this is Annamoon. Welcome back to a new rock painting tutorial. I cleaned the rock with a hand brush and now I paint two layers of white gesso or one layer of titanium white. On my palette are now titanium white, ultramarine blue and burnt umber. All my paints are acrylics. The brushes that I use are the Vinci brushes from the series 1570, and the first brush is a size 2 brush. I painted in the first trees by drawing a vertical line and then some horizontal lines. With a bit of titanium white, I fade out the paint. I didn't realize that the camera has stopped recording, sorry for that. I switched to the brush size 50. With titanium white, I faded the tone to create a fog. To create this foggy effect, I just add titanium white to my dirt brush. In between, I add more trees with a lighter tone. You don't need to paint the whole forest, just paint the peaks and the top edge.
Thank you.
Sometimes I only indicate trees by vertical lines. I think the right side is mostly finished. Let's start with the left side. The right edge has to darken a bit. I think the rug is now finished. At the end, I will glaze it with 2 layers of glossy varnish. If you like this video, please give me thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and see you next time. Ciao!